Welcome back to my Road to Completion Guide for Darksiders Genesis. This is episode 19. This episode will cover missions 5 through 7 on apocalyptic difficulty. There's a trophy that we'll be working on in about a minute called Respect for the Animals, and it's very tricky to unlock. We have to defeat the Houndmaster without killing more than 4 hounds. It's possible that some of you unlocked this trophy by accident when we ran this mission on casual difficulty, but most of you will need to unlock this trophy now. Unlocking this trophy on apocalyptic difficulty is actually easier because the hounds have more health, which makes them tougher to kill. This means we don't have to worry about a few accidental bullets killing them while we fight the Houndmaster. The trickiest part of this process is traveling to the boss arena because we have to solve a puzzle and the hounds will constantly get in our way. So if you need to kill a few hounds to make this part easier, you can, but no more than 4.
That's a lot of cages.
These hounds, they're hungry, savage. They're being purposefully starved, ready for battle. Loathsome. Stay alert. The master can't be far.
Meat for the pack. For the hounds. Feast my hounds.
When the fight starts, jump into the cage near the gate and bait all the enemies over to this side of the arena. Sometimes this is enough to get the enemies to freeze, But here's the backup plan just in case this first position doesn't work. Move to the other side of the arena and post up in the position I show in the gameplay. This position also has the potential to freeze the enemies. Keep moving between these two positions until all the enemies freeze and you have a clear shot on the Houndmaster. If the enemies freeze and you don't have a clear shot on the Houndmaster, jump in place. This will cause the enemies to shuffle their positions, which will hopefully give you a line of sight on the Houndmaster. We also want to remove the Nephilim Vindicator creature core so we don't accidentally kill the hounds with random explosions from our standard shot. Just make sure to insert this creature core back into the grid after you get the trophy. I hope you enjoy the rest of this episode. If you have any questions, let me know, and I'll see you in the next one. Be good.
Pleasure in slaying these beasts. Their master, however, died too easily. Almost had me.
That's right.
Thank you. shoot you!
Guess Mama's been bringing a lot of loot down here. The coward must be hiding down here. Let us find him and see what he knows.
You think he's just gonna spill it?
One way or another.
Than we'll ever see in a lifetime.
What could Lucifer have offered Mamad? Wealth does not seem to be an issue.
Maybe we should get a closer look at some of this gold.
Take some for our investigation.
Not a coin, brother. Lest I cut off your hand.
You are the last person I'd expect to be making that joke.
The entrance to the vault is sealed. Mamon is no fool.
Never met a bolt I couldn't crack. Eventually, we got this.
Come on.
Thank you. A humble merchant at your service. It's over money.
To enjoy this.
Nice place they've got here. Really nailed that feeling of eternal dread in the game.
Crystal looks like part of a locking mechanism. One of these crystals is active. Two are missing.
Who loses a crystal?
We need them to unlock the door.
Guess someone's gonna have to find us. Yeah, I know. It's us.
There's a chill in here. We approach something powerful.
Want me to fetch a blanket?
Of hell, the Dreadwalkers Three, the Master Preserve, as long as they live and breathe. Near limitless power while the servants stand. A force of true terror, unkillable by demon or man.
Cheerful.
I'm going to enjoy this.
Thank you. say?
Damn you, sir.
Down. The locking mechanism.
The undead are literally brainless. It's gotta be nearby.
Another one down!
Full strength?
I will bathe in your blood!
That would be a relief, actually. You smell like shit. Ugh.
If you enjoy my videos and would like to support my work, you can do so at Patreon. I offer a ton of rewards from behind-the-scenes coverage, RTC visual guides and workbooks, even early video access. Pledges start at $1 a month, and for those of you who support me already, I greatly appreciate it.